struggling, just that's too so many things going on, and especially under these circumstances. But later on, as I found out, one tip is being very helpful to me. I'm not the type of person who like study at home. When I go to school regularly, I prefer study at the library. But the thing is, for this circumstance, I'm not able to go to the library anymore. So like I said in the beginning, it's very hard for me to concentrate and study at home. But later on, I found out a way to try to concentrate more. It's like I have a meeting with my friends via the Zoom. Recently, we sometimes we, it's not necessarily just about the study. It's just sometimes we just talk about what's going on in our daily life, and share with some our like a secret or recipe or our plan.